Ongoing under the bridge deck that travels over Route 502 on 81 North. The traffic in that area is down to a single lane, causing slow-moving traffic towards the Wilkes-Barre-Scranton International Airport in Avoca. A PennDOT spokesperson says crews are ahead of schedule.